D.R. Karthikeyan was born to an agricultural family in a small village called Devarayapuram in District Coimbatore, Tamil Nadu, India. He obtained a B.Sc. degree in Chemistry and Agriculture from Annamalai University. He worked in the field of agriculture in the ancestral farm of his native village for a year. He also obtained a bachelor's law degree from the Madras Law College and was enrolled as an advocate in Bar Council of Madras. After passing the combined competitive examinations for senior civil services, he joined the Indian Police Services in 1964. Karthikeyan went through extensive training in that field, which included being trained at the National Police Academy in Mount Abu.
After your retirement, what have you been doing? We see a lot of spiritual programs as well.
I retired but not tired. It was really a continuation of my passion.
A lot of people know that vegetarianism is good, yet they do not make the choice of being a vegetarian. So what is your message to them?
They are not aware of the virtues of vegetarianism. For one person to live, in your lifetime, how many lives you have? Hundreds of lives. Not good to eat meat.
D.R. Karthikeyan in his career has held various offices.
Spatriji also shares about pyramid energy. So what do you think?
Science says in certain angles the energy gets circulated, multiplied and all that. I believe in it. I respect it.
D.R. Karthikeyan was awarded the Padma Shri in 2010 for his contribution to the field of Indian civil services. D.R. Karthikeyan headed the special investigation team, that is SIT, that probed the Rajiv Gandhi assassination case.
What is your message for civil services aspirants and all the public in general?
The earth is under threat. Kata Yoga, meditation, this is their only protection. So that is the secret of happy, successful, healthy living.
At the invitation of Interpol, he made an audio-visual presentation of the investigation before an assembly of top police officers who commended D.R. Karthikeyan for the model investigation. Please join me in welcoming D.R. Karthikeyan only on PMC English.